Burgers for no reason got shut down. Every burger went bankrupt. Man, the painting contractor couldn't pay his employees. He wasn't protected. He went bankrupt. And now he's living in a van down by the river! Let this be a lesson to you, people. You get a big job, and you have a sketchy customer with a bad name in the food industry or otherwise, you need to have some legal protection. If you need more advice from me, I'll be outside living on a steady diet of government cheese and living in a van down by the river.
Thank you very much.